So you were saying they got, saying it again?
You use a fabric, polyester fabric, wherever there's a seam, okay?
Yeah.
And mastic.
I know.
Mastic is a black, like an emulsion, that hardens after you put it on the fabric and that, and it's waterproof at that point. I'll show you in the morning.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, but it sounds good because the other stuff didn't work, so this sounds.
What did they use up there, Harry?
He just used a Flex Seal. He just put some
stuff?
Crap on it.
Yeah, the white stuff.
Yeah, it's no good. Is
that's
it?
That's not.
We don't want that.
That's roof topping, basically.
We don't need that. We want what he's talking about. The fabric with the mask and stuff on it. Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah. You gotta put fabric or it's gonna come apart.
Exactly. So that's good.
Okay.
Yeah. That's perfect.
Maybe I did, but I don't know. I don't know. And the 5 foot piece.
Do you want to go ahead with it?
Yeah. Because
it's more money than what I had, when I went down there and got the prices.
It's more,
material,
how much more?
Material cost is double what it was the last
so
one I put
$250
on.
$250 for
materials and about $200 to put it up.
So we're looking at about $450, $500. You want that for that?
Yes. I gotta do that for the tree. If it wasn't a tree, I'd be okay.
He's worried about that tree coming down.
Yes. And you don't want the trees. And I
want the trees.
The tree coming down?
Yeah. The big tree there, and I don't think it's coming down, but he's worried that the branches might come down and land on, be my bed, so are you worried?